My name is Sarah Whitehead, and I'm going to be presenting my paintings project. I will discuss my five favorite paintings from the 50 Famous Paintings video Dr. Duncan provided for the class. The Water Lily Pond by Claude Monet is my favorite painting from the video. This painting was created in 1899 and its media is oil paint. The dimensions of this painting are 88.3 centimeters by 93.1 centimeters. The artist used the style of Impressionism for the painting. The small brush strokes create a rough texture. The lines of the painting become smaller as they move towards the center to create a linear perspective. The painting has complementary colors to add peacefulness. The bridge is symmetrical, which provides balance. This painting is one of my favorites because the landscape reminds me of the endless beauty of nature. This is The Last Supper by Leonardo da Vinci, which took the artist 3 years to finish, but he finally completed the painting in 1498. Tempera on gesso, pitch, and mastic are the mediums of this painting, and its dimensions are 181 inches by 346 inches. Renaissance and Christian art are the styles of this painting. The Last Supper has a linear perspective because all lines meet at the center of the painting, which is Jesus' head. Da Vinci uses symmetrical balance because there is an equal number of people on both sides of Jesus. This painting is one of my favorites because it is based on the religious story of the Last Supper before Jesus' crucifixion, which is the subject matter of this painting. I also enjoy that Leonardo placed Jesus in the center of the painting to show his power and importance. This is the next painting, which is Christ in the Storm on the Sea of Galilee by Rembrandt van Rijn. This painting was created in 1633 with an oil paint media. The dimensions are 160 centimeters by 128 centimeters using the Dutch Golden Age style. This painting uses open lines, which we can see because of its soft outlines, especially on the waves. It uses lines and color to create the illusion of movement. This painting is one of my favorites because of the Christian story this painting represents. Some boat passengers look terrified and others look calm, but this painting causes me to feel fear and anxiety. I also like that you can see the power of nature from the strength of the waves. Souvenir of Mortefontaine by Jean-Camille Corot is the next painting, which was finished in 1864 with an oil paint media. This painting's dimensions are 65.5 centimeters by 89 centimeters with realism and impressionism styles. This painting uses soft lines, which we can tell because of its blurred outlines. The artist creates movement by painting all lines towards the left, creating a windy effect. The use of complementary colors is pleasing to the eye. This painting is one of my favorites because it is calming because of its nature and family aspects. The way the sun and sky reflect off the water is also very beautiful. This is The Starry Night Over Rome, which was created by Vincent van Gogh in 1888 with an oil paint medium. 88.3 centimeters by 93.1 centimeters are the dimensions for this painting, and it has post-impressionism and modern art styles. This painting uses two primary colors, which are yellow and blue. The use of these primary colors create unity and variety because of the contrast in these colors. The lines are painted in many directions, creating a rough texture and movement throughout the painting. This painting is one of my favorites because it has a romantic scenery, because of the couple taking a walk by the water. I love the use of these two colors because blue represents calmness and yellow is a symbol of happiness and hope. This is my works cited page. I mostly used the book for this project, but I provided all of the URLs for the rest of my citations. Thank you.